Introducing the all-new Corolla.
So this new generation of young Filipinos that are being brought up are significantly not as recognizing of authorities as the previous generations were. While our generation may put emphasis on order and a hierarchy of authority, and in ensuring that the community continues to thrive and prosper under a system of laws and rules, we have basically younger people who do not really understand the meaning of freedom. We, a country that is so large and so densely populated, with not enough resources, are trying to cope and do our best to address the various needs, not only of the family, but also of the juvenile who is in conflict of the law, of the juvenile who has been abandoned or neglected by his family. She is here to tell you how we have been trying to cope on the ground. It is really a ground battle.